फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस उत्तराखंड मोस्ट पॉपुलर हेल्थ बेनिफिट प्लांट आक। दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज मदार, कैलोट्रोपिक्स, गिगांटी। वी विल डिस्कस इट्स यूजेस, बेनिफिट्स, डोसेजेस एंड प्रॉपर्टीज। दिस इज कॉमनली नोन एज आक का पेड़ एंड ऑफर्स ए होस्ट टू मेडिसिनल एंड स्पिरिचुअल बेनिफिट्स as it has a strong and astringent action. In fact, it is said that sitting near the plant and performing daily prayers can help realize all your dreams and wishes. That said, let's look at the different parts of the plant and its primary health benefits in short. Let us move and find some herbs and shrubs of Uttarakhand. Here we are moving at IT Park of Dehradun, situated at Sahasrara Road. We can find many herbs and shrubs nearby. There are many fascinating facts about this wondrous plant. Inside a cloth bag, place a piece of Aak plant's root, alum, garlic and a peacock's feather. This simple home remedy can prevent your child from having nightmares. Medicated oil made from this plant is beneficial in otitis and deafness. Its dried leaf powder, when applied topically, heals in healing wounds. Coating the leaves with a thin coat of warm castor oil can provide relief from abdominal pain. This plant also doubles up as an aphrodisiac and a sedative, thereby making it useful in cases of erectile dysfunction. I will discuss parts of plant and its primary health benefits in very short. These Aak leaves, believe it or not, आग का पत्ता जो होता है लीफ इज द मोस्ट कॉमनली सर्च आयुर्वेदिक फ्रेस एंड राइटली सो। आग लीफ बेनिफिट्स आर वेल डॉक्यूमेंटेड। डेटा क्लेम्स दैट द आग लीफ कंटेन कार्डियक ग्लाइकोसाइड्स, एन इंटीग्रल कंपोनेंट इन हार्ट मेडिकेशन। दिस लीफ इज सिमिलर टू द टेक्सचर ऑफ द बैम्बू लीफ, बींग थिक इन नेचर। It comes in handy for treating paralytic effects, arthralgic swellings and intermittent fevers. Plus, using boiled leaves as a hot poultice provides relief from stomach pains, headache and sprains. These Aak flowers are also known as Mandara Pushpa. Two types of Aak flowers are widely available. One is white, that I have shown you, and whereas the other one is lilac, rosy or purple tinted. Both these varieties are considered sacred and pose immense medicinal value as it helps in treat anorexia, inflammations, stomach gas and tumors. Consuming Aak flowers mixed in milk can cure colds, coughs, catarrh, asthma, epilepsy and piles. Extract cotton from the thorny Aak fruit and make wicks out of it. Light it up and worship Goddess Lakshmi for her blessings. Arka latex, that is Kashira, described as Vamanapaga, as Charaka. The latex of the Aak plant is extremely beneficial in purgation and vomiting therapy. Additionally, it is useful in treating dental aches, vertigo, baldness, hair fall, intermittent fevers, rheumatism and paralysis. Arc root bark is also very much beneficial. According to Hindu literature, wrapping the root of the arc plant in a red cloth, keeping it in a clean place, can manifest in happiness, peace and joy for your home. Additionally, applying tilak made by grinding the root of arc, godrit and gurocha gives you everything you need. In terms of health advantages, it helps in treating elephantiasis, leprosy, chronic eczema, bronchitis, asthma, diarrhea and dysentery. Basically, the skin extracted from its roots can help cure a number of skin issues. The arc plant is described as Bhedniya, reliever of pain, in the Charaka Samhita. It offers anti-inflammatory, cleansing and astringent actions, making it beneficial for important health issues such as arthritis or knee pain. The poultice of its leaves help in reducing knee pain and swelling in rheumatic joints. It is also used in treating filariasis. Boil the calotropic leaves in water and apply it on the joints. Repeat this process twice a day for 7 days for best results. Have you ever heard of a plant that heals by touch? It sounds too good to be true, right? That is the arc leaf for you. The leaves and flowers of this plant can effectively lower down serum glucose and work as anti-diabetic. Here is a simple home remedy for you to lower your blood sugar levels. Take 2 leaves of arc plant and place the rough like opposite and at the sole of both feet. Take care to ensure that it touches the sole completely. Then wear comfortable socks and go about your day. Just before night time, remove it and wash your legs. Repeat this process for at least 7 days and go for a blood test. You will be surprised to know that the levels have fallen within the normal range. Arc for obesity. Consuming arc leaves in the form of herbal tea can help to reduce weight. You can boil the leaves and strain the decoction. Make sure to add a teaspoon of honey as it can be bitter in taste. Plus, adding ginger root to the tea can prevent cold and cough and reduces fever as well. The roots and leaves of this plant contain natural steroids, which are beneficial in all sorts of skin diseases. You can apply the paste of its root bark to cure various types of boils, eczema, psoriasis, ringworm, scabies, blood impurities, and even syphilis. Conversely, you can also apply neem oil with the root bark powder or the dried leaves powder on the skin to get rid of different skin issues mentioned. Consuming root bark powder along with sauf, that is fennel seeds, rose flower petals or dalchini, that is cinnamon, can help stop dysentery. The shade dried arc leaves are used as nasya and should be inhaled along with the cardamom, peppermint and camphor to provide relief from migraine related pain. Please note, pluck a leaf from the tree, add 1 drop of milky liquid in a piece of jaggery, that is good. Consume that before sunrise only. Some caution has to be taken. It may cause vomiting. Also, the milk of the leaf should always be taken in expert guidance and before sunrise only. Do this for 3 days. I will suggest you that please seek expert help to understand the correct dosage for this plant and its diverse parts. Under no circumstances should you self-prescribe this Ayurvedic herb as it contains poisonous toxins. I hope the contents presented in this video are very beneficial for you. Different parts of the plants are available for sale online also. You can buy the arc plant on Amazon. Whereas if you are looking to buy the dried arc flower, click Amazon site. For buying the dried bark root, click Amazon site. Additionally, note that the plant's wood is also used in Havan, that is in worshipping. This arc plant's leaves and flowers are considered auspicious to offer to Lord Shiva, that I have told you in the right beginning of this video. Take benefits of this arc tree and be happy. Thank you for watching my video very patiently. I hope that you liked the contents. Please comment and share to your friends and relatives. If you are not subscribed till now, please subscribe my channel. I am moving in hills of Uttarakhand and will present you more videos with numerous herbs and shrubs. Thank you once again. Please share my video and subscribe the channel.